Hey readers, so I wanted to remind you that it is really important to figure out those tricky words, but it is even more important to actually understand what those words mean. So be sure that when you're decoding those words, that you're also using the pictures and what's happening in the story to help you understand. Off you go. Bye.